Hello, my name is Alwin Nienaber, Technical Director of Weba Chutes Systems. Uninterrupted material flow with optimum belt presentation is critical in any materials handling system. The mining sector, in particular, presents a number of challenges due to the nature and volume of the material being transferred from one point to another. Yet, despite this, insufficient attention is often paid to transfer point design. Many of the problems associated with transfer points can be eliminated during the design stage. We therefore urge engineers to consult with Weba Chutes Systems during this vital phase. The experience and expertise we have gained during thousands of installations is available to assist engineers both in the design of new transfer points and the redesign of existing systems that are becoming too expensive to operate. Conveyor belting is a very costly item in all bulk material handling organizations. Any operation achieving minimum and reduced life cycle needs to seriously review its transfer points, specifically the root cause of damage, and it is very often the incorrect general arrangement of equipment. Weba Chutes Systems' experienced team of engineers is available to undertake a full analysis of existing and new chute installations and design a solution that is geared around cost-effectiveness and operational efficiency. Once the data received from the customer has been verified, extensive use is made of sophisticated 3D computer software to arrive at what is considered the optimum design for the application in question. Manufacturing of the system is undertaken at the company's Wadeville premises, where plasma cutting equipment is used to ensure that the highest levels of accuracy and tolerances are met. Attention to detail and use of quality manufacturing procedures result in all Weba Chutes systems being supplied with performance guarantees in accordance with preset parameters specific to each application.